Technology has affected the way that we process the world.
We are carrying in our pockets the equivalent of a supercomputer, and it is with us 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
The capacity of information technology grows exponentially. It doubles every period of time, which is about every year.
The computing power, the speed of processing data is surpassing humans.
It's only a matter of time before it's maybe taking the form of a tattoo or a tiny implant.
Remarkable technologies that will blur the distinction between biology and non-biology, that will enable us to experience and create a world that we don't yet have.
We will not be locked into this screen-based world looking down. Information will surround us in a way that is much more effortless.
There won't be physical communication. It won't be written, it won't be spoken. We'll be able to perceive something and transmit that directly to another human.
AI is just next social media or the next internet.
Artificial intelligence is fundamentally a skill to replace all skills.
We have already replaced all human jobs several times in human history. How many jobs circa 1900 exist today?
You're doing so much repetitive work that humans are becoming machine already.
The world changes, so we do have to adapt, and the most successful systems in nature are the ones that can adapt.
It's up to us as to how we move forward, how we choose to live our lives. We're still humans. We still have freedom to make our own decisions, but the more we entrust machines and technology to make those decisions for us, we're giving up those freedoms, one after another after another.
Technology is the biggest driver in terms of change, and there are huge consequences for marketing as a result of that, because instead of marketing to an individual, you may find yourself trying to market to an algorithm.
Advertisers are going to have to really embrace the power of data, but it's not just data. It's data plus creativity. It's art and science. It's just now the power of science is so exponentially different than it was before.
The potential for the industry is huge.